Good morning, students of class 8B. In this video class of geometry, we have started already exercise 20.1. In the live class, I explained this chapter, I explained the formulae, and a few questions I had solved in live class, in today's live class. Till question number 5, I have completed in live class. So we start from question number 7. Question number 7 states that the dimensions of a cuboidal tin are 30 cm into 40 cm into 50 cm. Means length equal to 30 cm, breadth equal to 40 cm, and height equal to 50 cm. Find the cost of a tin sheet required for making 20 such tins. If the cost of the tin sheet is rupees 20 per square meter. So with this dimension, 20 tins are to be made. How much area of the tin sheet will require to make such 20 tins? And find the cost of tin sheet if the rate of tin sheet is rupees 20 per square meter. Total surface area 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. 2 into 30 cm into 40 cm plus 40 cm into 50 cm plus 50 cm into 30 cm. 2 into 30 cm into 40 cm equal to 1200 cm square plus 40 cm into 50 cm equal to 2000 cm square plus 50 cm into 30 cm equal to 1500 cm square. I added all these things. I got 4700 cm square, that is multiplied by 2. If you multiply it by 2, you will get 9400 cm square. But rate is given in meter square, rate of making these tins is given in meter square. So I change this centimeter square into meter square, dividing by 100 into 100. As you divide it by 100, then centimeter is changed into meter. Here is centimeter square. So to change into meter square, we divide it by 100 into 100. Since there is centimeter square, to change centimeter square into meter square, we'll divide it by 100 and 100. This double zero, this double zero cancelled. 94 by 100, decimal will come after 2 digits. So this became 0.94 meter square. 20 such tins are to be made. So area of the tin to make 20 such tins equal to 20 into 0.94 centimeter, 0.94 meter square. I multiply it by 20, I got 18.40 meter square. Now, rate to make the tins for 1 meter square is rupees 20. So, cost of making 20 tins equal to rupees 20 into 18.40. I got 368. So this is the cost of making 20 such tins, rupees 368. Question number 9. The statement is 4 cubes each of side 3 cm are joined end to end. Find the surface area of the resulting cube. These 3 cubes are 1, 2, and 3. Edge is 3 cm. You know, length, breadth, and height, all these 3 will be of equal measurement, means of 3 cm. This is 3 cm, this is 3 cm, and this is 3 cm. When all these 3 cubes are joined together, then one cuboid is formed whose length will be 9 cm, 3 plus 3 plus 3
equal to 9 cm, breadth will be 3 cm and height will also be the same, 3 cm. Only length will change. Then we are asked to find the surface area, total surface area.
While surface area is mentioned already in the question, then it means total surface area, not the curved surface area.
So total surface area of the QY equal to 2 into LE plus BH plus HF. This is the formula. L is 9 cm. 2 into, you will come here, 9, 2 into 9 cm into 3 cm plus 3 cm into 3 cm plus 3 cm into 9 cm. 2 into 9 × 27 centimeter square plus 9 cm square plus 27 cm square. I multiplied all this, I got this one. Then 2 into, we add this thing, 27 plus 27, 54, 54 plus 9, 63 centimeter square. Again, this will multiply by 2, 2, 3 is 6, 2, 6 is 12, 126 centimeter square will be the total surface area of this pivot.
Question number 11. The statement of this question is, find the curved surface area and the total surface area of a cylinder whose radius is 3.5 meter and height is 6 meter. So I wrote here, radius of the cylinder equal to 3.5 meter and height of the cylinder is 6 meter. Then curved surface area equal to 2 pi RH, 2 into 22 by 7, this is the value of pi, into radius is 3.5 meter and height is 6 meter. Then these two are cancelled, 7 times are 35, 0.5 will be there, and you multiply this all for 2 into 22 into 0.5 into 6, you get 132 meters square. So curved surface area of the cylinder became 132 meters square. Now total surface area, total surface area of the cylinder equal to 2 pi r, r plus h, or in the book it is written 2 pi r h plus r, both have the same name. So I gave the value 2 into 22 by 7 into 0, 3.5 meter into 3.5 meter plus 6 meter. So this became 2 into 22, these two are cancelled, 0.5 into these two are added, 9.5 meter. All these four are multiplied, I got 209 meter square. So total surface area of the cylinder became 209 meter square. Question number 15 states that a road roller is cylindrical in shape. Its circular end has a diameter of 250 cm and its width is 1 meter 40 cm. Find the least number of revolutions that the roller must make in order to level a playground that is 110 meter into 25 meter. Here the radius, diameter of the roller is given. Diameter, there is two faces to two types of set. One is circular end, another is curved surface. So diameter of that circular end is given 250 centimeter. From there I found the radius, 250 by 2 equal to 125 centimeter. And width is given. Here we will use that width as height. That is 140 cm. Then the curved surface area of the roller equal to 2 pi RH, 2 into 22 by 7 into R is 125 cm into H is 140 cm. This I solved, 7 into 20, 140. I cancel this two. I wrote here 20. And then I multiplied all these four,
I got 1,10,000 cm². This 1,10,000 cm² I changed into meter square because the measurement of playground is given in meter. That's why I changed this cm² into m² dividing by 100 into 100. This double zero of this 100 and double zero cancel. This double zero and this double zero cancel. We have only 11 m². Now the number of revolutions to level the ground of 100 meter into 25 meter equal to 100 meter into 25 meter by this 11 m². This two are cancelled, we will be 10. Now 10 into 25 equal to 250. So that roller will take 250 revolutions to level the ground of measurement 110 meter into 25 meter.